Harry and Meghan Mac estaje de Budre Some Puppets for Spitting Image. De Ducan Duchess of Sussex Ademade Teir estaje de Budas Gruesome Puppets in New Theatrical Production Idiots Assemble, Spitting Image Sabes the World. Harry and Meghan featured alongside other famous faces including the King, rapper Stormzy and Tom Cruise at the show's world premiere on Tuesday. Co-written by comedians Sean Foley, Matt Ford and Al Murray, the production is being staged at the Birmingham Repertory Theatre. It's a world famous celebrity thrown together, with Hollywood star Cruise tasked by Charles White saving Great Britain. Other satirical puppets included on the show roster include climate activist Greta Thunberg and Syrian Kesen as well as former and current members of the government. Some puppets are more exaggerated than others, with ex-Home Secretary Priti Patel depicted as a bad-like creature. Spitting Image previously added to London's Quest Empulgada 2022, with a show ability featuring former Prime Minister Boris Johnson. The popular sketch show, featuring puppets of well-known figures, made its return on Britbox in September 2021 following its revival Pulgada 2020 for the first time Pulgada 24 years. It originally ran for 18 series between 1984 and 1996 and was watched by 15 million viewers in its prime. Idiots Assemble, Spitting Image Sabes the World, Life on Stage is presented by Avalon and Birmingham Republica.